Hundreds gathered this morning at Philadelphia's Cathedral Basilica of Saints Peter and Paul for Gerard Granzel's funeral. The 38-year-old husband and father of two was fatally shot outside of his Spring Garden home last week. Two brothers are facing murder charges in his death. Police say the pair tried to carjack Granzel while his two-year-old daughter was strapped in the back seat. The 16-year-old suspect is accused of shooting the father in the face when he refused to hand over his car keys.